most meaningful piece of advice that I have ever received is to be willing to accept some ambiguity about where you're going. I very often with my students, they want to know at 20 what they're going to be doing at 35 or 40. They want to plan every step of their life. And sometimes you have to let life happen.